Thank you. It's a devil tree. Some Indians believe that the devil isn't a dark angel who lives someplace else, like down below. They look on it as a natural thing, as natural as a brook or a tree. Their devil is born of earth. Part of nature, thriving on the evil half of life. Everything that's good has an evil side to it. To live and breed, the mantis has to kill the fly. The hawk has to kill the sparrow. I killed that rabbit, and I'm going to eat it. I'm happy. But the rabbit's dead. Some believe that every time innocent blood is spilled, it sinks into the earth and joins in particular spots with the blood of other victims who died before it, until finally the souls of the slaughtered creatures gather together into a breathing spirit, a devil that captures the living and commands their shadows. And it's not just the Indians, you know. A lot of people believe that sort of thing. People carry on about ghosts, banshees, leprechauns. That tree says that this valley is where the lost blood gathers. It's the home of the devil.